Hi, everybody. We're finally starting in a safe room with the happy safe room music. Warm blanket in a horror game. Right, what were we doing? We are in the weird bat church, and we ran all the way back and got the hook shot. I think now we're going to try to use it. Hopefully Billy's ready. This shotgun only has one shell, so let's make some room. Leave that here. As long as we're dropping stuff, drop that too. Knife and pistol. Alright, I gotta get used to using the analog stick all over again. Oh, laboratory. I didn't notice last time that the map says laboratory out here. That's interesting. And only one person on the hookshot at a time. All right, what are we looking at? Something. Oh, we are like overlooking the ocean here. Or lake? Wait. What body of water is near Raccoon City? I didn't even think about this last time, but there was water in the cutscene where the observatory, like, sank down into it. It's gotta be, like, a tributary of one of the Great Lakes or something. Okay, so that went without incident. Sometimes you can optimize a little bit to reduce loading screens, like switching to the other character and having her just come out of the church. It's only one loading screen, whereas it would have been two if I had run in with Billy to retrieve her. Think we're low on healing stuff, so I am going to take this with me. That red herb. Oop, around the corner. Hey, laboratory. Starting to feel a little bit end gamey. What is this? Like a collapsed stairwell? Oh yeah, you can see that there's a second story up above us. Check this wall plaque. Oh no, just the door. Hey, Zubat! I have not killed any bats yet. Hello, confused bean. I have not eaten any beans today, I'm happy to say. Y'all haven't missed much. We hookshotted it up in the church and circled around and went down an elevator. I think this is new music. What is the song? Oh, the stripping agent. We read about a chemical stripping agent upstairs. Yeah, I just got here. Hey, buddy, are you okay? See, I was traumatized by Resident Evil 3, where there are corpses all over the city, and you don't know it, but once you realize it, you can search like every corpse in that game, and a lot of them have stuff on them. So now I gotta check corpses in all Resident Evil games. Do I need the hookshot again? I dropped the hookshot upstairs because I thought I wasn't gonna need it. Okay, it's not worth saving yet.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Billy's gonna run back and get the hookshot. Yeah, it's all hookshot all the time. That's right. Can I do anything with this wall? Because it looks weak. Yeah. Control. I know there's a control. There it is. Hey! I just gotta remember what to click to get rid of it. Oh, you were streaming Doom. I need to follow you. What am I doing? Were you playing original Doom or were you playing like the remake? All right. Okay, one more time. Okay, so when Director Marcus talks about his children, I think he's talking about the leeches, the ones that are infected with the T-virus. So keep an eye out for an entry code associated with his children's growth. Oh! Oh! I just got by a jump scare. You know what? I thought about dropping it as soon as I came up here. Well, let's just casually walk out of here. Okay, so now we are in the room overlooking where we came in. That's the hallway we came in. This is the elevator down to where Rebecca is, but I don't know if anything I need to send up or down yet. That's still... Don't really need gas, but I do think it'll stack, so pick it up. There's the other herb we need to pair with the red one that Becca has. Still haven't really done anything to need to use the ink ribbon over there. We're gonna have to move that somehow. Okay, I see on the map that there's another hole in the floor in that little office behind me, so I'm gonna bring the hookshot. Don't want to get in trouble. Boy, those guys are gonna get up, aren't they? Maybe let's go over there and fight those dudes when we have two of us. Here's another little elevator thing. Oh, I need some defense items like we had in the Resident Evil remake. This is no good. Hold on, hold on. Okay, everybody, hold on a second. They're on fire, it's not enough. There we go. Okay, we good? And Billy's still fine. Look at that. One Molotov and a knife. Look, you can't even see him in the shadows from this angle, but then you come out here and you can see the body. Oh no, I made Molotovs out of those empty bottles I found. Hopefully that is not what I need for. Oh yeah, you lurk, Zubat. It's all good. I love a lurk. Okay, so we need something to contain the chemical. There's something I can put in that door to open it. I'm not sure where else to go except to go fight the zombies in that room. Even looking at, yeah, see, when you aim, it snaps to him. Oh, maybe that one is dead. Trying to follow this equation, so I'm typing into the little chat bar. So I typed 4, and then double their numbers is 8. Lost 2 means we're down to 6. F is 3. Okay, so maybe if you're following the numbers, it's 4863. That's my best guess. Now, I've already forgotten where that code we needed to enter was. I guess I could save now. I have effectively killed a couple of zombies. But you never know when serious danger is coming. See, I know that there was danger back in this previous room. Oh, that does open something. Okay, what does that mean? Hold on. Becca? Before we go out there, let's go ahead and do this and not replay a bunch. Billy's fine. He's on the second floor. Billy needs help. You need help. You're the one down here with it. I assume that's a leech zombie, right? I assume, right? Okay. Put it on fire, that's good. Boy, they don't stop, man. All right, well, I just saved, so that's good. And the handgun does not do much. Did I not just save? Wait a second. Thought I just saved. Did I pick up the ink ribbon and not actually save? I did not. Oh, wait, I want. Did I do? Didn't actually save it. Hey Dom. I've been playing for about 20 minutes and I just realized I died and I thought I'd saved the game, but I had not. So we're gonna run through this again real quick. Did I do? Sad day. Well, it's mostly loading screens, so get ready to watch a lot of door transitions. Thank you. Oh, of course I'm at base. Of course. So is Rebecca. All right, everybody remember we left a red herb behind the church. All right, go ahead and stack those ink ribbons. I guess for completion's sake, we should pick up all the same documents I picked up last time. I guess we have to refer to them. Now I see that there's something on this shelf. There's something sparkling. See that? Fortunately, this dude is in the way. The map. Let's test something just for fun, because sometimes those leech zombies go away when you leave the room. I think he's still there. You can't. There's a bottle. Pick it up. There we go. Hey. I got a bottle. Do we want to go ahead and do this monster fight with Rebecca? We can do it sooner and try not to die. Actually, she doesn't have any healing, so let's save. Thing I should have done last time. A typewriter? There's a typewriter in here somewhere. Oh, that's right. That's what happened. I went to save, and it won't let me because Billy's in trouble. That's what happened. I'd like already forgotten that happened. See, she's on caution. Okay, that's the issue we're having. So now I've just put myself in a corner. Rebecca's just down here and she just has to deal with it. There's no other way out of it, so. I bet that zombie's going to be right next to the door when I go back down. Still on caution. Okay, we've got the red herb over there. Was there anything else useful that we left up here in the save room, or? Doesn't look like it. Think we're gonna go back down the elevator and try to run past it as far as I can, and then I'll turn around and shoot it with the handgun. Reloaded, right? Yes. This game has gotten so tough. I've never played this far into it, so I'm not familiar with it. It is very hard. Holding up and B. Oh no, he did reset. He's somewhere else. Where is he? Still gonna die. Run. Run, just duck in somewhere, doesn't matter. Get back in that menu. What was that? What? Rebecca. Oh my god, throw it. Oh my god, throw it. Oh my god, I'm not stunlocked. That was so awful. Ha 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 ha. Oh, and she's in danger again. Amazing. Well, after all that, let's not save anyway, because that did not go super good. All right, so she found where I'm supposed to input this combination that I found on my last lap. However, it was missing the tumbler or something. Know what's in here. Not sure where I'm going next. Have Billy try and fight this leech zombie. Good idea, right? Yeah. Wow, two Molotovs. If I can just hit him with the Molotovs. It's amazing. See, I swear I thought I saw something glimmering on the shelf a minute ago. This one's alive. I'm right. Get him, Billy. Get him, Billy. Perfect. This where I can put the leech capsule? Oh, this is where I need the stripping agent in order to get this open. I've got to craft the stripping agent, use some chemicals down here, some chemicals way back in the big mansion, but I've got to have a container to carry it. Possibly an empty bottle, but possibly not. Guys. Oh my lord, there are too many of them. Why are there so many? This is not going great. How much punishment can Billy take? I think I'm very close to death right now. Use it. Read this. What do I have to? What is that shape? The mixing set? Oh, this whole time I didn't understand. I guess I always interacted with chemicals as Billy. I didn't realize the chemical mixing set is what we need. Red chemical. Never realized. Okay, so I have a file at some point about the stripping agent. Here, this is relevant. That's it. Okay, this is it. We just got red out of here. Now we just need to find blue. No, actually, we don't need sulfuric acid. We only need the stripping agent. If we've got red, then we only need to get green. So, where is green? Don't think it was up where Billy is. That one that he walked past. That's also red. We would need Rebecca up here. That means that Rebecca will have to have this sealed leech container. Okay, we're looking for green chemicals. I think they may be all the way back in the main training facility. That guy over there did not get up. This is bad news. Start shooting. Fine then. I am under pressure. We're gonna get her some more shotgun ammo. If she has to run all the way back and get the chemical, but we should make sure that she's on. Here's green, but I can't pick it up. No good to him. Unless he can fill an empty bottle with it. Oh wait, the shotgun ammo is in that room. I gotta turn around. Now that I'm out here, I might as well run and get one of the empty bottles. Grab a green herb for this poor girl. I'll send her that too. Thank you. Okay, can Billy use the empty bottle to collect some chemical? Got three empty bottles, right? Don't think you can. It's a reasonable thing to do, right? All right then. Rebecca's on her own. Gotta go find some green chemical to make stripping agent. Also, where did I leave my ink ribbon? Whether it's going well or not, we've played for a long time, so I am gonna save. That is my first save of the stream. We're an hour in. Still looks like I ought to be able to do something with this. You can't really see it until you walk past it. Look, there's like a circular thing writing beneath it. Smashing the interact button. Nothing to be done. Didn't forget about the rudder behind the church. Now we're using it. Wait a second. Let me think about this. Before I run all the way back, is it possible Billy could just drop her the hook shot and she could hook shot up? Same way that he did? Is that a thing that we could do? But see, that would only get us. No, his was green, wasn't it? Hold on, before we go and run all the way, think about what I'm doing. They gonna tell me it's too big to fit because it can only take one item slot worth of thing? Yes, okay. We've got to find a way around to hook them back up. That means I gotta remember what thing I left where. Oh, we never figured out what to do with this case, dude. where that chemical room was. Oh, I think it's the one that's still gray on this map, and kind of the middle right, to the right of the hall with the pews. I think that's where the chemical was, so. All right, let's try it. I also think there are monkeys between here and there. This had a combination. Is this what I used that combo I found for? Great six. Oh no, it's only three. Wait, really? I don't see that. It just tells you if you examine it. If you examine a blank corner of it, it tells you. Okay. I've had this forever. I could have opened this a long time ago. Oh, it's a gun upgrade. Scope and a scope mount. All right, do it. That's super cool. Okay, Rebecca's got a better gun. Should have looked at that a long time ago. I think I even carried it around, like I trucked it back and forth. I think there were some monkeys out here. There were last time. Maybe not. Ooh, I love when enemies just disappear. Did I leave anything else good in here? I'm gonna go left, straight across the hall, that around to the left. Oh no. Aw. Yeah, you have a good Halloween too, Dom. We have already done our Halloween party, but I'm still looking forward to actual Halloween night to see trick-or-treaters, so. Yeah, it's all good. Good night. I'll see you next time. Yeah, get those jack-o'-lanterns out. There's a first aid spray in here. That's right, I never looted this room. Because last time I came through here, there's a leech zombie on the way out. Everybody, hold on just a sec. Came to visit. Kodama? Hey, Kodama, are you going to lay down? There's the boy. There's the boy. Good boy. There he is. Oh, I thought this was the room where I saw. It must be somewhere else. It's somewhere else on this hallway. But there are enough items in here to make it worth coming in, especially since we're dry on healing. We should stock up. Oh, of course we're full, though. Oh man, I can't even carry it out with me. The inventory management in this game will drive you crazy. You can only carry one of them out. The stuff is too important. All right, everybody remember, we left a healing item in here. Also, there's a leech. Zombie. I'm not even gonna fight him. It takes too many resources. Wasn't in here either. Okay, this is the remember where you walked 3 weeks ago challenge. I guess I'll keep trying the other doors on this hallway first. Hit the loading screen. The northwest corner? That room layout kind of looks familiar too. Don't like this sound. Not even worth fighting those guys. Chess room. Oh my lord, this is so bad. I'm gonna have to go door to door to find this place. There's. See, that was the bar. That was the computer room. Wasn't the third floor. Not the basement. There's one of these two floors. A room that I only went into one time. Maybe it was that room or that room. Go. Cross and right in the door. Watch out for monkeys. Hey, we found it. Oh my lord. Okay, green and red stripping agent. Let's go. First try. Stripping agent. Please tell me this is the thing I was supposed to do. Think that was right. Oh, I thought it was a literal leech. It's a charm. Charm. Maybe this is what I put in that door to open it. Okay, so green plus red is stripping agent. I assume that at some point I'll need to do red plus blue to get sulfuric acid, but there's no red or blue here. Otherwise, I'd go ahead and refill the mixing set. We will just carry on. And we can boost up this mixed herb I've got. Why not? Gonna be tough to get past these monkeys without getting hit. I made duck through the other door anyway, just to like reset them. That's too fast, way too fast. Get out. Are you kidding me? You kidding me with this? Oh, they like disappeared for a second. They just back off? Wow, I hate those things. All right, well, I've got room to go back and get the first aid spray now if I want to. Yeah, let's do it. I'm that short on healing. Okay, it's left, right? Even if I get hit once or twice by this leech zombie, it's a full heal worth going for. Probably not worth picking up the bottles. Nope, don't have room for empty bottles. All the way through. Free first aid spray. Don't gotta kill that dude. Before we do anything else, let's go save. I do not want to do that run back again. Okay, so I think Rebecca had one of these socket doors downstairs at the end of the hallway. Billy had one up in the room that he's in, so do I send him this leech? I guess if it doesn't work one way, I can just load and try it the other. Also, she should drop these. Does Billy need a first aid spray? He may be going into danger. Think this might be the thing you use here? Looks like a leech. Oh no, it is for Rebecca. Okay. I see now that the tremor on the door is kind of blue. I didn't notice that before. Okay, all of this, like the last half hour for one new door. Look at those beautiful lights. Look how cool. That's not what that looks like. Isn't there a painting that's called like Judith Slaying Holofernes or something? That's a famous painting. No matter what they want to label it. At least it's not another painting of Neuschwanstein. That looks important. Nine. That's got to be James Marcus. He's the only one that's that old.
Guy must be Marcus's son or grandson.
Who is that? This thing is too small and blurry for me to like recognize. Grab that ammo. What a desk! Look at this desk! Oh my lord! Old radio or a phonograph? Got a big speaker on. Gotta be a way to get behind this tank. Or not, it doesn't look like it on the map. Oh, I critted. Oh, do you think I increased my crit chance when I added the upgrade parts? It sure shoots faster. Wowee, I should have opened that a long time ago. This picture is composed of four separate sheets. Okay. Zombie's still twitching. There's the other leak. I don't know what this electrical part is for. Oh, apparently there's a cable car. I didn't know there was a cable car. Everybody remember we left a first aid spray here. I think we've got plenty of ink ribbons to last us the rest of the game at this point, so I'm not going to hesitate to use. Excuse me? There we go. I drift buff target. Billy is on literally knife only. I guess I could have sent him the handgun, but I didn't. I knew it. I knew it was going to happen. I was trying to get close enough to stab it. Got a crawler. That's fine. Okay, that is a fine outcome. Paralyzing. Oh, okay. We can use that in the gas tank. All right, let's burn through all these items. Let's go. Lee. Oh, there's one outside. Oh, he's coming in. Oh, I should have just grabbed it and ran. Get out of there, Billy! Stay back. I shouldn't be fighting these guys. I should have just left. How many stabs? This is nuts. Are you kidding me? That guy was a tank. Oh, he's in danger. The breeding room. Boy, I should. That was terrible. Actually, let's reset that. We had not done that much. I want to run in and run out and not waste the health. Okay, in and out. It, turn around, run. Heck yeah. Okay, now what room does this key go to? I'm not sure what a. I guess it's the one dead ahead of me, right? Love throwing away a key. Now, do I save before I go in here? Hearing nothing. Oh no, they're hunters. Oh, get out. Oh, what am I gonna do? Can't send him the shotgun, and I can't send him the grenade launcher. All I can give him is a handgun. That's not gonna help me. Got empty bottles. I did leave a gas tank up here, so we can try that. All right, we've got to arm Billy. Okay, I gotta remember there are two zombies in that room now. Is that enough? All right, what the heck? Let's save again. All right, Godspeed, Billy. I hit the one that's not in front of me? Why are Molotovs so slow? It is ridiculous how slow they are to throw. I should have just run in and out in the first place. I literally should have just run in and out in the first place, just like all the other cases. Are they gonna follow me into the hallway? Knives out, let's go. One hit. Push this guy out of the way, excuse me. Two hits. Totally fine. That was not bad at all. I need to be running past more enemies in this game. We gotta go send all the way back down to Rebecca. I'll probably send her gun back too. We'll combine ammo again at some point. Was a good run from Billy. Let's save it. A very long time ago in the stream, thought that the combination code was maybe 4863. Let's see. Oh Lord, they're gonna make us do it manually. All right, which way do you spin a lock first? It's spin it to the right, right? On some old combination locks, you have to spin past zero between each digit. On that last one, when we went from six to three, some combination locks you would have had to go like all the way around past the zero and around to the three. That is what I remember from having a locker in like middle school and high school.
Now this is more like it.
Billy here.
Billy, I found an aerial cable car. We can get out of this place.
Wait there, I'm coming.
Roger, the sooner we get out of here, the better. Out.
How is he coming? Oh, wait, are we gonna move the upstairs nectar thingy? Gonna move this thing. Oh. How do we do? On a track on the ground. Control. Let's collect all our things. Anything we want. They gotta have the hook shot. My inventory looking. never figured out how to get into this little. It looks like you crawl up from underneath. Probably the least important thing to pick up is the gas tank, but hey, together
Let's
again.
go.
Yeah.
Shotgun shells? Play some controls?
Follow me.
Okay.
Okay, use a thing. I've done this already. All right, I think we need to run back one more time and collect our things. Unless the game is going to deem all of these as essential. I don't think it'll consider Magnum ammo or the first aid spray as essential. I think we need to run back for at least those two. Hookshot almost certainly will count as essential. Those second floor, those were first floor, right? Second floor is clear. I don't even have room to pick all the stuff. Yeah, the hookshot is what I'm going to leave behind, I think. Left. I want that first aid spray. But what am I gonna leave in exchange for it? Probably the gas? We are absolutely topped out. No room left. And we lapped our save slot exactly one time over the course of the stream. Okay. Wowie. Whatever the opposite of a speed run is, that's what this is. This is a crawl run. This is a true first playthrough. I don't remember any of this. This is all new to me. I'm figuring all this stuff out live in real time, which is sometimes slow. it's almost Halloween. It is October 29th. Today, since it's past midnight, and we got more spooky games to go, because I also promised that I was going to try to play Castlevania 2 Simon's Quest, but I consider November to still be part of autumn, meaning it's still part of spooky season. We will probably just keep on going after Halloween, keep working on Resident Evil Zero, and then when we get to it, we will get to Castlevania 2 Simon's Quest on NES. That's my plan. So, thank you everybody for hanging out. There's no happy save room music in here. It's just like an empty cable car room. Hopefully there's only maybe one stream left. But thanks for watching, and I'll see everybody next time. Good night.